to place it forward, gets into Sally. Sally is being walked by Highland, gets it back to John. John plays it into Keon Danny, he has to turn and twist away from his man. Still in possession, running away from them, moving to his right, rolls it up to Sid Gray. Sid Gray is going to play it back into Hiscock, who booms it in the direction of the forward line. And coming there and moving is Cervantes. Cervantes gets it out to Lemosa. For Cuba, here comes Cuba again. Molina with it. Molina playing it forward, getting it to Durante, dances and twists. Has a shot, no problem whatsoever for Marvin Phillips. He pats it down, puts it up, and he's at the edge of his 18-yard box. He's looking long, now he plays it. He knuckles a little bit as it goes towards Roberts, but it's too poked away there by the skipper Taita. Stamped on him, maybe from the position that I am at, it looked like he was stepping on him, but the referee definitely didn't appreciate it, and he pulled up. Has come out there, and I'm seeing Highland walking off the field, and he has to leave the playing area. He's passing the team. A solemn rhythm that the drums are doing. The ref is asking Marvin Phillips to play this ball. As he keeps going, he's like, well, there's a left hand from the club. He's over the head of Keon Daniel. He's going to bounce once, and Serrano's going to go.
And Trinidad and Tobago getting the first 3 points here in Havana, Cuba. A very good effort by the Trinidad and Tobago team. Goals scored in the 23rd minute by Keon Daniel, in the 52nd minute by Keon Daniel, and then again in the 69th minute by Cornel Blair. Consolation goal was scored in the 88th minute from a right-sided corner kick by Fernandez. Molina got up and headed it past the goalkeeper, and Trinidad and Tobago with a very good performance here in Cuba, and it's a very good 3-point away from home.